Iran in this moment?
Don't.
Are American personnel and assets at risk, Mr. President? Mr. President, are American troops at risk as well?
We are devoted to the defense of Israel. We will support Israel. We will help defend Israel. And Iran will not succeed. Thank you very much.
What would trigger a direct U.S. response, sir?
Oh, okay.